Hello, welcome to Sandy B. I was gonna live stream this, but that wouldn't start in, so I've decided to record this episode. So I have added £5,000 to our kitty. We've got a few things to buy. So I've sold the rodeo pickup. We don't need that. So what we are going to do is hopefully go and buy some new stuff. So we are going to buy another tractor. Now there were many choices for tractors as I've recently been adding them quite a bit, as you can see. So I've got three John Deere tractors, but which one should we go for? Now I was thinking about going for this one, the 6R version of the John Deere, because I think this is going to be a very nice tractor. Yes, we're going to have the front loader attachment. I'm not sure what that attachment is, so we are going to buy that. So let's buy that now. So we've got a little bit of spending money, not a lot, just enough to obviously buy some equipment. Now that's that for now. What I do want to do is try and buy a forest harvester as well at some point. Maybe not now, seeing as they're pretty expensive. We will buy a bigger trailer. Trailers are always an issue. Let's see which the best trailer is going to be. We've got in here that. Right, these are quite cheap. So this is the best trailer that I can find. So we're gonna get that. Cedar. We'll need a new cedar. The one that we're gonna have is going to be tiny. So we'll get this one because that cultivates and plows at the same time. It cultivates and sows at the same time, so that's going to be cheaper in the long run. Sprayers. We'll get. Yeah, we'll get this for now. Fertilizers, we'll get that. Let's go for an animal trailer. We always need an animal trailer. Bless me. So a water bowser, and I think that is about it. What's that? Carries liquid. Okay. A telehandler could be good at this point. No, I think what we'll do is we'll hold off on a telehandler. I think we've got everything for now. Yeah, I think so. So what we'll do, we'll not jump, apparently. This has actually got IC on it, so we can open up the door. So yeah, this is the first tractor I've ever used that actually has IC. So let's try and shut the door. Let's have a look around and see what else. We've got another door that we can open. Passenger seat.
So let's
try. What's the most important thing? I think the trailer is going to be the most important part. So we've got this big. Big tractor here. It's going to be quite good for us. Let's try and pick up this trail. So if anyone didn't, as you come out this shop on Sandy Bay, instead of going that way, and have a look that way, yes, you're going to say there is a snake loose. There is indeed. There is actually a snake on this map that goes around. It only says around here that it's imaged to go in a circle, but it actually is a snake. Now, I only found this by accident, but that is the only one that I've seen actually in, well, Sandy Bay itself. It's a snake. It's awfully weird, but near the west it is there. So let's head back up to the farm. So I've only just started this map just before, but I added the money in before I started recording. So it might be a bit bouncy as such. Unfortunately, that's my computer. Whoa! I think I need. Yeah, it just came out on me. So what we'll do, we'll just try and go this way a little bit. And we'll go up here, try and turn around and come back. Where we're going to be getting turned around, if we hopefully somewhere, maybe near the Enchanted Forest. What way to go? Try this way. There's a red line.
block it.
Now we've managed to get through the room.
I don't think anything's coming, is it?
I've not got track eye on switch on, so can't actually do it. That is really laggy for me. So don't think it's just you. I think there may be all this stuff that I've been bloody now, obviously. We are going to sell that combine. Let me just jump there. Right, let's go and sell this. It's far too small for what we need. I've got some money left over. I really don't want a small thing. As much as these combines are good, they're just too small, and when they're this small, taking some of the biggest fields on, like field 20, you've got no chance. I can't actually get around that. But yeah, try to take off field 20 would be a challenge in this. There is a couple of other things we could sell as well. We've still got the old cedar. We may keep that. For now. People won't want to get rid of it, fair enough, we'll get rid of it, but like starting off at this early stage with this small combine harvester would never do. We will go and have a look around for some vehicles. This is spin tires. So we will go and look around. We'll start off setting up today. Right harvester field. Straight after this. I'm not too sure. I don't think I've got the follow me mod on, or I don't know if it's in the game. I can't remember if I've been or not. So what we'll do is we'll go get a reasonably bigger combine harvester. Instead of just the little thing that we have. Hopefully that would solve the issue. Because that field 20, the one in front of us now, I think that's it. That is absolutely massive. It's way too big. I'm sure that is field 20. Yeah, you can see on the sides of the minimap, like some of these fields, field 20, field. I've just crashed. Field 3 is a reasonably big one. Every other one's slightly smaller. But my thing is, if the field 20 is that big, right, we've got this diddy little combine harvester, we are going to be here for ages from doing the field. Field 20 to my right here is the biggest field in this map. And that is absolutely massive. From the top end to the top end, right by the railway line. So I wouldn't like to sit here and harvest all that in something small like this. So we're going to go for something slightly bigger, and that should hopefully be big enough. Nothing too big, maybe a nice sort of. I've used New Holland a lot since I started playing this game, and I would like to use something else. I hit the accelerator by mistake. Yeah, the inside of nothing there. So let's sell this. Oh, you have to walk back and forward, don't you now? Let's go forward again. Right, so now we've got that sold, let's go to here. See what harvesters we do actually have. The decision's tough, I'll tell you that. I think I'm going to go for the Massey Ferguson. Yeah. So we're going to go for the Massey. It's big. It's really big at that, and it's really good. As far as I know. So what we are going to do is go into headers. We're gonna go or try. Nope, that's not gonna work. So let's try and take out some of our loan that's left. I know this is going to sound weird. Repay, borrow. So, let's go up to 103 on our loan. Headers. Right, I want to go for a header that has a fold down, so I think that one's going to be okay. Oh, I don't have enough space. Let's so, let's go as far as back as there. Into shop. Not going to really be running up and down to shop. Probably this episode. Oh, that's the other thing we need to look at. So I do have the van as well, the lizard van and the Toyota Deluxe. I will be buying them at some point. If we have enough money after this, I may decide to buy the van. So let's move these out of the way. Obviously it's saying that we can't spawn out it. Shop we go. Right, let's try and hello. Right, so I just moved that stuff out the way. There we go. So, oh, that could be also very handy. So, we've just bought that. What I'm going to do is I'm also going to... Why we have... some good amount of money left. I will just try and buy the van. Van or Toyota? No, we're going to buy the van. Let's get a nice colour of blue. What rims can stay the same? So here we go. So here's the. So the van. isn't anything special, as you can probably see. Let's just remove that out of the way for now. So I got told there was a port bike out, but I seem to not be able to find it just now, so I don't know if that's true or false. I heard Daggerwind say that it was on the Mothub or something, but I don't know which Mothub he was on with. So, why did I get set up on this? I'll be back in a couple of seconds. So I managed to get hooked up after a bit of faffing about. That is us hooked up. So we are going to go into one of our fields, and now we'll start a harvest. So we're actually doing something in this episode. So now we've got a bigger combine harvester, means quicker turnarounds and fields. That obviously means that we can move a lot faster than we were. So this field needs to be sorted out. Now let me just check filtering off. We really don't need that at all. Filtering is on. Everything normal, yeah. We don't want any of that. So we're not having any of that on. Automatic start off. Just let it go. Traffic is on. Fuel consumption. Right, okay, so we're sorted and ready to go. For our first field, we're going to be doing is field 11. Just here. It's been a bit laggy here for a minute. So let's jump out. I forgot if I don't turn my steering wheel around again with the trailer fly off side. So drop the trailer. So after a complete disaster, I've managed to fix it out. I've had to reset it because a car then crashed into me and then I got stuck completely. So we are heading back down there just now. We're leaving from the main park. I've also reset a few other stuff from the shop that we just recently bought as well. So, as you'll probably see in a minute, the van has been reset. If it is there. Let's get rid of that screen, we really don't need it. So let's hopefully not get stuck this time. Not that far away from the actual main park of the farm anyway. So we shouldn't really need to. So we need to stop just before the turning. Take it nice and wide. Oh, the gate's actually already open. I forgot it's already open. So what we need to do is take this corner nice and wide to get in. It is very tricky to get in here. Get around here, so that's the problem. Actually get around. When I do try and get around this car, I'm going to go. Right. Let's turn traffic off for now. Get in this corner, it is so tight. It's all the corner that I can actually find. All this is in back a little bit. There must be a better entrance than this. Let's go that way. Either way, you can't actually. I can never get in here, into this one. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to look for a better entrance into the field. And I will be back with you in just one minute. after some faffing around back and forward about 15 times, a little bit more back and forward, I eventually found another gate that was even as hard to get in as the last one. So, we've eventually got in, and we can now start with harvesting this field. So, let's get everything set up. Attach P. There's G, if I remember rightly, it's been such a long time. So, I want to fold header, lower header, yeah, in some sort of position. I will now extremely apologise for my videos. Not really been too much coming out. I have been really busy setting up my clan and stuff like that on GTA 4 the original. So I have been extremely busy dealing with set up videos, so I do apologise if you were expecting a video out of me at any time. I do try and bring out videos, but at the moment I've just been really busy, so I'm not able to bring out any content very much. I will be reducing my content to every 4 days, I think, in the next couple of weeks with it being summer and being busy and stuff like that. Unfortunately, I just won't have time. I may do a load of bulk videos and take 3 weeks or 2 weeks off YouTube. That's a lot of videos to do, but I just, you know, the time. I'm not getting the support I need as well in order to keep doing YouTube. So hopefully, I can sort something out. We are going to go in the outside to see that the inside is going to see it. So hopefully, I can sort something out. Now, whatever I'm going to do with this, I don't know. I might mail it, I might make it strong. I'm not entirely sure. They quickly need an escape. reason why I'm gonna get more photo on this is because we have enough digital photos in the trailer. It'll be ripped into it by the we come back to you. So you might not be able to talk to you. We will be putting this into recording and then taking it to the screen. It's been a long time. I've really played this since. So let's get into our John Deere. Oh yeah, the storage is right there. Let's get the hold of the fish trail. So traffic is still turned off, just like so you don't need to worry about traffic. As far as obviously YouTube goes, unfortunately I've got some problems. Well, not problem, not my problem, but some other things that really do need to require my immediate attention. So I won't, if I miss a video, I do apologize immensely. I don't know how upset people get when videos aren't out, and I do completely honestly understand that, but with the problems going on where I live, I'm trying to support the best I can people. There's a bit of an issue at the moment where I live in trying to support the community. Everyone's mindful. he might be quite funny. I'll see how much money we can make just off his straw alone. So the farm, unfortunately, is quite a distance. Well, not quite a distance away, but quite. It's just there, but it's still. So we'll continue on and in the next video at harvesting the field. We will get the massive harvesting tractor in the start. Obviously planting the new crops. So we're just going to be today on Sandy Bay. So thank you very much.